Okay, Ross Nation. I hope I don't get a strike because this music is too loud, man. I mean, sometimes Ross, I think they do it on purpose because people cannot record in their stores. I'm not sure of that. Or they just want the people just to enjoy the store with the music, you know. But let me get out of here because I don't want to get a... I was looking at these shoes, but... Let me get to somewhere else. I find Jordan Travis Scott shirt, but this is in a big size. And that's good because I always do good in the big size, my people. Always. Let me show you. $16.99 compared to a value, $50. But they don't go like this. They go for $500 and up, my people. $500 and up. So what do you think? Of course I will take it, you know? I put it for like $300 to $400, play with the numbers, because right now, I don't think people's gonna pay that at all. That's what I think. But let me show you something else. I got some board games. The plastic already ripped a little bit, halfway, but it's still brand new. Just put it on the description for 50 cents. It's not, I mean, you know, even if this one was a Goodwill, maybe they would charge me like 10 bucks, brand new. And I got some boots here. Some woman boots for $5. It was $34. And this is the brand, if you want to know the brand right there. It's really good brand, you know. And I got a backpack of Colombia. A hiking backpack, but I don't have no... Somebody ripped the tag already, I don't know. Sometimes when the inventory get here, sometimes they don't come with no tags, I don't know. But because I go hiking a lot, let's see if they give it to me in a good deal. But yeah, for right now, like I said, man, I don't know, but the other Rosses are getting this one in a big size. So if this is it, my people, this is the size of this Ross. So yeah, so let's go. All right, Ross Nation, you won't believe it until I show you, right? Because people believe stuff in this world until you see it through your eyes, my people. I think this is my best, maybe my best month. Maybe, I'm not sure. Oh my goodness, I gotta show you, man. This is crazy, my people. Craziness, man. Crazy, man. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I'm gonna show you because, you know, I love y'all, and I hope y'all do find this stuff too, man. I'm looking for some Nike hats. Everybody really grabbed the Nike hat, especially me. I grabbed like 100 of them. But it's no more Nike hats, my people. Look. Look what the Lord has for you. And no one can get it because it's for you. You gotta understand that if you don't want to... Oh, I got the New Balance right there. Man, the U.S. You know? And I really bought a couple of them. I think I'm gonna take this one too for 40 bucks. You know? New Balance. See, this should... The other ones that I show you, it should be like that, $40. You can make 100, you can make 150. That's not the score of the day, my people. That's no way. See, remember what I said, New Balance, New Balance, New Balance? You know, those don't make, those got like, maybe like $70, $80. But my people, I gotta show you. I know you like, show me already. I cannot take it, Ross Boss. Show me, please. Okay, calm down, Missy. Calm down. So first, I'm gonna show you these Timberlands. You know, they go for 50 bucks on Ross. I mean, they are 50 bucks at Ross, but they're hiking boots. And I'm only buying them because they go for like 180 to one. I mean, some sell for 200. You know, if you don't know how to check them, just push right there. It says A2JUF right there. You know, so sometimes they come out, sometimes they don't, but they go, I'm telling you, this is, I'm only buying them because of the summer, my people. Like I said, you gotta ready for the summer. I know it's $50 gonna be, but it's worth it because I can put them for one, I can put it for 200 bucks. And look at this, my people, just look at this. White, just look at this, my people. White t-shirts, my people, $1. Come on, man. And I got four of them. You cannot beat that, right? I mean, this is for me. Yeah. Everybody should wear it under a white t-shirt. But look at this. NHL. This is not the score, you know. I already saw a couple of them. But for $7, Fanatic, boy, man, I take that all day, man. You know, and I got like four of them. So for four of them, it's coming, my people. We relax, relax. Put your feet in the couch, get some snackies, some juice, some chips, and relax, my people. I'm gonna show you the find. But let me show you, my people. Let me get out of the people's way because I wanna be somewhere that, you know, I be in peace. So first let me show you this these two jerseys, and everything's gonna be jerseys now for my, you know, look at this, $16.99. This is a good one. This is like the new ones of this year, you know. Retail price, you already know it, $130. And I got two of them. The small one, I'm not sure yet, but sometimes they do buy me small, you know. So two of them for $16.99, retail $130. What's next? What's next? Oh, I got this Miami. I don't know why, but Miami stuff is coming out. $80. So, you know, $16.99, $80. And I'm buying them because football season is coming, so people need them. And let me see what I got more. Let me see what I got left. Some Jordan stuff, my people. And this is like a good shirt, man, for $16.99. Look at this. Nice, man. You know? I don't know. Something in the back. Yep. Right there. You know? So, I'm taking this bad boy. Retail, I don't know. $50. That's good. And the last two of my people. This is a beauty right here. Man, this jersey. Look at this. Ooh-wee. This jersey is nice, man. Miami Hurricanes Adidas. $16.99, my people. Look at this. Nice, man. It's and this is, I think this is sewn too. Yep, it's a sewn one, so it costs more when it's a sewn, you know what I mean? And who's in the back? I don't know this player. I don't know if he's still there or not, or he moved. But what's the regular, I mean, what's the tax of this jersey, my people? Right there. Look at that. $200. Say it with me. You have to say it with me. You know what's coming. Been in this channel for a long time. You know what's coming. Ooh-wee, my people. $200. That's how we do it, man. It's gold. That's what you gotta go hustle, man. Every day. 7 days of the week. 100 stores a day, my people. I do this. I love this, man. This is my passion. And the last one, my people. This go for $400, man. Let's go, man. Let me show you, man. My people, this is crazy. The Hurricane jerseys right here. You know, $7 each. You know, the jerseys right there. The Jordan shirt, the pants. But this is just gold. Man, this is just a fire. I mean, I don't know what you say. When I saw this, it just blew my mind, man. I just like, man, God, you are so good. Man, I don't know, man. Look at this, my people. $400. Look at this. Bam. Look at this. Look at that. 400 smackers. And, like I said, size medium. This is a Olympics track team. What the players ran, you know. Woman, old man, whatever, you know, they don't, trust me, they don't make them. I mean, it's not enough in the world. That's why they're so high, my people. It's so high. I just couldn't believe when I saw this. I'm like, oh my goodness. That's why I do this, man. That's why I love to share this to y'all. If I can do it, I'm nothing special, man. To be honest, I'm not. I'm just a regular person like y'all. If I can do it, y'all can do this, man. Man, this is good, man. Look at this. Look at this. I know I'll be just like this video being going on for like 70 minutes now. But this is my passion, my people. This is my, I'm going to die doing this, you know. This is my passion. I love doing this. I love going to Ross, Goodwill, Swami. Just, it's the thrill of just go finding some stuff and go hustle, go get it, and you earn your money the right way. You know, you're not gonna get rich in this and that, but you're gonna make an easy living if you know how to do it, man. If you know how to make it, if you know how to study, what's the market in this, is not in that, and that, and that, you know what I mean? Because trust me, you have to have money to buy all this stuff, and then you gotta go and put it online, you gotta take pictures, and then you gotta wait for the right buyer to come. And trust me, it will come, because I got 18 years on this. I already experienced all this, man. I already experienced the pain, the happiness, the joy that you buy an item for a dollar, they give you a thousand. I experienced that, my people, and I still am. So my people, yeah, I just want to share this with y'all, man. I just hope someday y'all experience this when y'all go to your Ross. If it's nothing, don't feel discouraged, because you know, I've been to like 1,000 Rosses this week, and I didn't got all this. No way. You know, but when you buzz your butt up and you wake up each morning and go home nighttime, midnight and everything, and just get like 2-1 hour sleep and do everything again. Come on, my people. Something have to give, man. Something have to give. So, yeah, my people. Enjoy the video. Don't forget to give me a like. Let's go. Let's go, man. And my people, I didn't even know this until I look at it, but this shirt is like a together with Travis Scott. I didn't even know it. People are giving it for this shirt only $400, my people. I didn't even know until I look at it. You know, I'm just gonna look at it, you know how much it goes. I was gonna buy it no matter what, even if it go for like 30-40 bucks, you still mix up. But people are giving it for $400. That's crazy. And I thought I hit the jackpot for this. This one cost $400 too, man, just for a shirt. And there was only one. But now I'm gonna go to 1,000. I mean, I'm already going to 1,000 Rosses a day. And I mean, I've been to 15 Rosses and I didn't find not even one of this to the other one. Not until this Ross. See, each Ross is different. You know what I mean? Man, I mean, I don't think it's gonna sell for $400, but no matter what, I'm taking it, man. You know, ooh-wee. You know, that's a big score right here for this one. Man, insane find, my man, just crazy insane find right here, my people. This just blow me out, man. Wow, it's crazy. You know, when I wake up, I'm excited to go to this store. Trust me, every single day, I know I do this every single day. But for me, I'm still excited, my people. I'm excited because of this. I just show you in a video. I'm excited because of this, my people. I'm excited, man. Even I go to the stores, you know, every day. People take pictures of me, whatever, they talk to me. I'm just doing my thing. I'm excited, man. People always ask me, I got the goodie back here. People always ask me, at what time is your favorite time that you go to Ross? And I always DM on my Instagram. It don't matter. Right now it's like 5 o'clock in the afternoon, my people. 5. You know, almost 6. It's 5:30. It's 5:31. So 5:31 and the whole day no set. I mean, I don't know. I don't know if some setters came or not, but you know what I mean? Man. Like I said, it don't matter, because maybe they didn't stock up until late, you know? In the morning, sometimes they do stock up, but not all the time, man. Not all the time, so, you know? And I've been going all around to Ross, and I've been getting some good stuff, too, but I didn't record it because sometimes I have too much stuff on my, you know? But sometimes I do record it, and sometimes I don't, you know? It just depends, you know? So, and look at this, I got all my packages, too. Two IKEA bags, maybe like 45 packages right there. Man. So right now, I still got 12 Rosses to go. And let's see if I do find the same stuff. I hope so I do. So let's go. Wait. We forgot to say, Wait, I gotta get the picture right, my people. I gotta get the picture right. Thank you, Rose.